You are 13 minutes late, but the doctor does not, well, I do not have any patients, so I can take you right now. Saves us both a little bit of time later. Real quick, I have to inquire a few things about you. First is, what is your name? Alright. What is your phone number? Alright. Last but not least, what is your address? I have 4 tests for you today. 1 linked to your eyesight, 1 linked to your hearing, 1 linked to your smell, and 1 linked to your feeling. And we will be going through these in different ways. And I will be marking them if they need any improvement, or need to be looked into, or if they're good to go. So we'll start with eyesight. We have 2 tests for each. I want to real quick look at if your peripheral vision is doing alright. So what I need you to do is follow my finger and tell me when it exits your peripheral vision. It seems that your peripheral vision is doing fine. No better than any others, but no worse than any others either. The other test, The other test is to do if you can perceive color correctly. So I have one before I pull up the other one. What is the colors of my mask? My face, sorry. Black and white, very good. Though if you were colorblind, those would be what you see on yours. Now on to the better test for this. What is this peg's color? Red? Good. What about this one? Blue? Alright. This one? Green? Very good. And last but not least, yellow. Alright. It would appear your eyesight is doing fine. I need to put that into the computer. Alright. Next is hearing. Now, technically, all of these tests have something to do with hearing, because if you're not hearing my voice, obviously your hearing has a problem. But for the hearing test, I'm just going to begin and say a sentence, and I would like you to repeat it. This guy's voice is really stupid because his nose is squished. Can you repeat that back? Good. That's your left ear taken care of. This guy is really too close for comfort. It needs to brush his teeth. Alright, good. Those are just something I thought of. I'm bad on the spot. But it appears your hearing is good. So let me just type that in. Alright, smell is next. Now I have 2 things for you to smell. Let me grab this. Sorry about that. what is it that you smell? Nothing. It's probably a good thing it's all scented deodorant. And now we have this. Is what you smell? Really bad. Well, yes, but can you tell me what it smells like? Baby sock? Right out the bunny. Turns out your smell. Bonus round, actually. Can you smell this? Does that smell like? Pumpkin? Alright. I wanted to give 3 examples of that because I honestly don't count the unscented. So your smell is good to go. Now, last test real quick is feeling in your face. And to do that, I'm going to take this knife and I'm going to poke your face with the pointy end at this end. Now don't worry, I'm not going to like jab into you or anything. I just want you to tell me which end I'm using when it touches your face. So, well, actually, close your eyes real quick so that you're not, you know, seeing it in your peripheral vision or your normal vision. Alright, good, thank you. Pointy? Good. Pointy? Alright. Blonde? Very good. Pointy? Alright. Blunt. Alright. Funky. Very good. And last time. Blunt. Very good. Again, you are feeling your facial area is good to go. Let me put that. Alright. Your facial nerves, almost lost the word, appears to be in check. So I hope that we will see you again for a future test to make sure that that checks out later, and we will send the bill to the street that you gave us, or the house that you gave us, sorry. We will bill you then, don't worry about it now. So I hope you had a fantastic day after your official exam. Have a nice day.